Thinking quickly, Dave constructs a homemade megaphone using only some string, a squirrel, and a megaphone.